Helping people find wherever they're supposed to be staged at the beginning, and then we're going to be judging it at the end. I've been writing on Facebook all week that it's going to be in the 70s, sunny all day. This morning I said that's my story, I'm sticking to it. The governor's going to be here this year, Charlie Baker, a lot of the police, different police departments, fire departments. It's a good parade. We really do have a great one.
Well, I think that even though it's snowing out and it may deter people, we're sure that the community is going to come out because they're going to support. We're supporting each other, and that's how this community is.
I love this weather. I wish it was like this all year long. It's been such a great winter.
I feel like a letter carrier.
We're all here. We're all here for a great opportunity. It's a great way to show that everyone's here for Lawrence.
The Aleppo Shrine Minutemen, Wilmington. I don't care what the weather is, we're out doing this for kids.
Yeah, that's great. Yep. And you guys involved with Burns?
Yes, the Boston Burns Hospital, Shriners Hospital for Children. Yeah.
That's fantastic.
This to raise money for kids that are unfortunate enough to be in the hospital. And that's why we do what we do.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Hey, what do you think of today's weather?
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Typical St. Patrick's Day parade, right?
Well, it's kind of like Ireland weather, I would think.
Yeah.
You know, so
it's usually the way it is. Every year it's the same.
Right, so how long have you been playing the bagpipes?
5 years.
Is it a hard instrument?
Very difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of practice. Yeah, we're the New Hampshire Police Pipes and Drums.
Oh, great.
New Hampshire Police Association.
It's typical New England.
Yeah. Have you been to these parades before?
Oh, yeah, a few of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is like the biggest one north of Boston.
I believe it is, yeah.
Yeah.
So we're here to
represent
the city, and our organization as being part of the great city of Lawrence.
I believe they're in Division One.
All right, come baby.
It's snowing today, but you know what? We already had a ton of snow. What's a little more? Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Hey. So, playing with the
Boston Windjammers. It's one of those things where it's just It's Boston. It's New England. We just deal with it and we go along with our festivities as best we can. So people love St. Patrick's Day around here. So I say celebrate it as much as possible before it gets to be April and it's silly.
Yep, we're here for the parade.
We're very excited.
Pretty good, pretty smooth, a little cold, but little snow never put New England down.
And I got dog food because I got two dogs.
Oh, there you go.
And I got treats.
He needs puppy food.
No, this is actually the Lawrence Neighborhood Association. Prospect Hill, Tower Hill, Sacred Heart Neighborhood Association, Mount Vernon Neighborhood, and the Boathouse, which is in our neighborhood as well. And we're here representing how we're making Lawrence better with all our neighborhood associations.
I'm with Jed from the Greater Lawrence Community Voting Program.
Yep.
I hear this is a great operation you guys are.
Oh, you know what? Thank you. That's nice to hear from people around the city and everything like that. But it's all about the community. Great community organizations coming out today. Sacred Heart, Mount Vernon, and others. And we're just happy to be in the parade and let the community know that we're here for kids to join in the summertime and have fun. So it's a good time.
So they can rent sailboats, things like that?
Yep, they can come down, sailboats, canoes, kayaks. We're doing paddle boards. We have science programs now on the river to teach them about everything science background, bacteria, how the river works, nature, the history of Lawrence. So great programs to come down. And the best thing is that we don't turn away a family or our children. So if you want to try the program, just come down and talk to us. We always work everything out. We have scholarships, we have everything that we can do. So.
You all set for the parade?
Oh, I'm all set for the parade, that's for sure.
How many parades have you seen here?
Oh, a lot.
Yeah. This is going to be the best one.
This is, we hope so, yeah. Even though it's snowing.
That's a nice warm weather.
Yeah. This comes directly from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Hey. How you doing?
Hi. I wish it was spring, but it feels like a Santa parade. And I remember there used to be Santa parades here in the city. They were quite extensive. They were really large parades downtown.
You guys cold?
Just a bit. It's a little chilly.
It's a little bit chilly.
We're thinking lots of Jamaica.
You guys were in the South Boston parade, right?
Yeah.
How was that? What was the weather out there? Was it snowing?
It was like this.
Oh, okay. The second half of it was like this. It started raining like crazy.
Yeah, I filmed you guys last year in that parade. How you doing, guys?
Good, good. You?
You guys are veterans. I mean, this should be nothing, right?
That's right.
Are you in the parade?
Yeah, I'm on the float. I'm the queen bee of the weather bee.
How many parades have you been in?
This is the first one.
Oh, okay. Are you Miss Massachusetts?
Yes, I am. Hi, oh. I'm Lauren.
Wanted to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. So I'm prepared with my hand warmers and my green scarf, and I'm gonna put my sash on here pretty soon, and then I'm gonna get a little bit wet.
How long have you been Miss Massachusetts?
9 months, almost to the day.
You go to the Miss America?
Yes, I was in the top five at Miss America.
Oh, that's awesome.
So I was close, right?
Top five is close.
Yeah, I was close, so I was really happy. And the further you make it, the more scholarship money you get. And I'm a dental and medical student at Harvard. We just had an exam yesterday, actually. And so I earned about $30,000 this year to put toward my tuition, which is very nice because I already have $100,000 in student loans. So every penny helps.
And, you know, I think it's going to be a good parade despite the weather.
Oh, absolutely. And when I was at Miss America, we actually had a parade. Every single girl had a special outfit from her state. I was a Red Sox player since we were world champions last year. And it was pouring rain that day. So I had my hair in a ponytail and I got completely drenched. And it was, you know, it was cold, but I'd say it was worth it.
Good luck in the future with all your endeavors.
Thank you. I need it. I have two exams next week also. So, you know, keep your fingers crossed for me. So I'll be a dentist in 2 years.
Okay.
So you can call me Dr. Massachusetts right. Then. I might do general dentistry or I might decide to specialize in something. Right now I'm thinking about becoming a root canal specialist, which I know doesn't sound like a lot of fun, but I hope that I could help put patients at ease and you know, make it a good experience for them, because unfortunately that's a procedure that no one wants. But if I can help make it as easy as possible for people, I think that would be really worthwhile.
You were blown by the wind. You were blown by the wind.
St. Patrick's Day.
I'm Marcos O'Devers.
Yeah, well, I know you're the representative from.
I'm from the 16th district. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
In this way, these are
Yeah. Thank you. get you on the cable. I watch it.
Thank you.
It rises and fires, and I watch everything.